Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for MySQL Tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a select query, preview added data, convert a select query to an insert query, and run it. First, we will show you how to insert data into a table. Select the example.customer table and retrieve the data from it. As you can see, there are no records in the table at the moment. Now send the table to the Query Builder diagram. Change the query type from Select to Insert Values. Select required columns, assign values to them, and execute the query. Here's the result. Let's take a look at the table data. As you can see, the data has been successfully inserted into the table. This query allows adding user-defined column values to the table. However, it's not applicable when inserting multiple data. Therefore, let's consider inserting values of several source tables into a single target table. Select the necessary tables and send them to the Query Builder. Let's fit the diagram view for a better visual experience. Add a selection condition for the query. Let's select all records from the address type table and filter them by the name column with the condition values is equal home. Now select the columns that you want to insert into the table. You can preview the data that will be inserted. You can see there is a lot of data that matches the condition. Change the query type from Select to Insert Results. Next, select the table to insert data into and ensure that the table and the query fields match. In this case, they don't, since the field order in the table differs from that in the query. Let's fix that. Note that the column types must match as well, while matching column names are not obligatory. Let's take a look at the query text. Everything is fine. Now execute the query and ensure that the data has been inserted successfully. Here is our result. Everything is just as designed. You have been watching the dbForge Query Builder for MySQL tutorial. You can download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder for MySQL at devart.com.